Some Harmon first. I like it. Mario Kart Deluxe 8 200cc. Extremely hard to get a perfect score. Extremely hard to get those 3 stars. Can it be done, though, if you've only had the game for 4 days? Let's find out. I'm H2K. Let's get right into some gameplay. I love this one. Stupid calf. Kind of suck, you know? Somehow I'm in first. I like it. Let's go. The level moves. Awesome. I'm getting good. Every day I get better, like. Not too bad. Go home, baby. Killing it right now. You ever play Mario Kart and then play Rocket League? Like, the driving is so different. Third race, here we go. Too early. Not bad. You gotta use those brakes, man. That's bad.
Yeah. the person in first got wrecked. Like, wrecked.
Man, I'm killing it right now. One more level to go. Dude. Every day you get better. It's like, I should make a progression video. Oh, traffic stuff. My driving is getting cleaner though. You can see it. Using that weird ass vehicle. Speed up. Wrong side. Well, I'm not even doing that bad. I'm like, they're not even far. Okay. I'm in first somehow. I guess computers don't like this level, man. A lot of random shit. Fireball boost! Whoa. Yeah! Oh! I wasn't sure if the hitbox would get me. Oh, boomerang trying to get me. Might as well use it, right? Yeah, you can't sneak a hitbox in there. I don't know how I'm first. I'm doing so bad. No power-ups? I'm far right now, eh? Whoa. cc first. How does that happen? That's how you get first. The perfect score, baby. Nice. Getting better. Three stars, perfect score. Feels good, gotta say. Yes it can be done. 200 cc easy. Yeah, not that easy. It took me like 2 days to get finally a perfect score, so this doesn't happen often, and I got pretty lucky, to be honest, for some races. Anyways, I'm H2K. Hope you guys enjoyed this cool little smooth video. See you guys next time. Peace out.